Alrighty then, good afternoon everybody, Silver Dragon here, coming at you with some more From the Depths, continuing from where we last left off with the campaign, hopefully do a better job of it this time, as we had failed quite horribly last time with my missiles, and how they were working out and such, so hopefully we can do better this time, hopefully. We'll see what happens. We will see what happens. Now loading, please wait. Please wait. Okay, why are you having problems? There we go. Oh, that sounds badass as it's turning. Oh man, I love it. Let me fly around this thing. Now, this boil here needs to be improved at some point here soon. Now, I did miss some parts in this, and obviously I did miss armoring it in certain locations. I didn't really care as much to armoring it properly, but anyway. Let me go blocks, lightweight blocks. Okay. I think I might have missed some ammo in here somewhere. Ah, yes, this whole section here, I missed it. I see. That is my bad. Okay. Let's go custom cannons. Actually, I can't even do that unless I... Well, I am working on it, specifically. So, ammo box. Okay. Now, how are we doing for these cannon sizes here? Trying to make sure that they're actually leveling out properly. I'm not really sure why it was misbehaving, but it was. So, let me try. No, that's proper. Okay, while I'm at it, let's add some... a couple motor-driven barrels so I can find them. Ooh, elevation barrels. That's a new thing that's added in there. These barrel segments when placed directly in front of the firing arc will increase the arc of the gun, so they have changed... Oh no, mortar driven barrels. Also increase the arc, so what's the damn difference? Looks like they're basically the exact same part. Yeah, weird. Oh, we're under attack. I should get back to my ship then. Oh, I forgot to change this thing up here. Minimum range to engage. Number of blocks to engage, no limit. Yeah, no, not gonna give him a limit. Where's my other ship, though? Ah, there it is. Looks like they're both sea ships, so this guy should be able to handle it. But I'll let him do that. Let me get on over here. Although I have the entire side of that thing exposed now, but it should be fine. They're gonna be shooting at the front of it, not the side of it. And he... Wait, what the fuck? I went the wrong way. I'm getting spun around terribly. Oh, what the hell am I doing? Oh, Silver, enough with the derps. Enough with the massive derps, my friend. Charge! Slowly, slowly making it. Almost there. I really wish I could get rid of these debugged menus here. Debug teleport, debug impact, stuff like that. They actually changed the sound of that. Okay, let's get going. Enemies are in that direction. Urch, urch. Let's hope they go after the enemy properly. Nope, they're too short. Way too short. Oh, that guy's not firing properly for some reason. He should be engaging them by now. I might have screwed up his AI somehow. Oh, that was a hit. Yeah, he should be firing back, but he's not. Peculiar. This is working beautifully now with the IR. Yeah, no, something is definitely wrong. Something is definitely wrong with this thing. Ugh. I might have to disassemble it and rebuild it again or something. Whatever, I'll take this punk out at least. Take that. No gun for you, fool. And now I'm gonna chew you up. I hope you don't mind. Ah, delicious. That's one down. Oh, nope, they still got a little bit left, it seems. There we go. Now, let me tab through for a second here. And where the hell is it? There. Wait, nope, there it is. Now, why are you misbehaving, my friend? Did I frack up your accuracy or what? Thought I fixed your engage length, not destroyed it. Minimum range to engage. Let's say 2,000. Or minimum range. Minimum range, there's no limit. Maximum range. We'll move it up to like that. Now. The hell? Turn, you bloody fool. I mean, there's no reason you shouldn't be able to fire here, but you're having difficulty with it. Huh, weird. Oh, I'll have to fix this damn thing again here soon. I'll have to get my shredder over here maybe to finish this. Whatever, we have one more enemy to fight. Now, let me destroy this. It's not even. Now that's even, I think. Okay, he's finished. So, what is your bloody problem? Me. Whoops. Here we go. I wonder. Let's try something quickly. Six-way connectors. Local weapons controller. So, let me go wireless receiver. So, no, it doesn't work like that way. It has to be on the same level. I thought it would be that way, but I wanted to test it to make sure. Okay. Let me move down here for a second. Could be that it just can't turn because it's hitting this. So, let me remove this bit. It's unnecessary anyway to have it. So now this thing should be able to turn without any difficulty of hit or any problem of hitting that. At least that's my hope. Okay. Let's go blocks. Light alloy. Light alloy beam. Forward. Really now? It's like, so be it. If you want me to do it that way, I can do it that way. Birch. Yeah, I thought so. It would just be faster this way, wouldn't it? Wouldn't have to screw around nearly as much. I forgot space also goes up. I haven't used that enough. Okay. There we go. Hopefully this thing will be able to control itself now. Hopefully. Where's my AI core? Here it is. Connected, connected, connected. Okay, everything's connected. Everything works for now. Where's my shredder? I guess it doesn't matter. Let's look at the map. Let's engage this area at the map. Engage. So I should be crewing the shredder if I did this properly. So we're going to expand our territory here a bit. Keep taking over this punk's territory. And hopefully we'll be doing fairly well with that. I need to find another resource zone is the major thing. Well, that's a problem. We have a giant bloody island in the way. Ah, well, we'll move out. Now, let me actually launch one of these to see about that. So yeah, I can follow the missiles if I had control afterwards. That's not something... I misunderstood what people were saying when they told me about that. I never even knew about that function at all. You know, with how complex this game can be at times, it's hard to remember every different way things are done. You know, every aspect of every type of weapon and such in the game. Looks like we got a floater, or a floater, a flyer. Okay, let's see if we can seek this missile here. Get him, boy! Nope. Hit a wall. Fail. Can't see. Oh, shit. Almost collided with the wall. I'm so blind. So blind. There we go. Ah, there's that punk. Boom. Shakalaka. Is there two of them? Dear God, I hope not. Yep, there's two of them. Nice. Shit, can't see properly. There we go. That's a good hit. Now he's down enough that they can engage. Look at that. Look how much damage that guy's doing. He's just ripping into them. So my job is to try and take them down. Rip them down a notch so that he can finish them off. What the hell? Am I firing? Oh yeah, baby. Tear him apart. Need to reload faster, damn it. What the heck? That's awkward. Oh, that was a good hit. Oh, he's getting torn apart now. P. Come on, reload faster. There we go. Whoops. No, that was a fail shot. This is going to be a little difficult. Whoa! Those went wildly out of control. You know what, I might as well just stand still here while I reload this thing. And actually, you know what? Let me look down at my ship for a second here. Okay. Let's go resources. Ammunition processors. Oh, there he is. Get him! Let's go shred him, boy. Yeehaw! Faster, 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 faster! Faster, faster! No, you don't. Wish I had a gun right now so I could disable that. Come on, get him! Dear God, I need jet engines attached to this thing right now. If he gets enough of those balloons, he'll be back in the air again. Come on. To the right. There we go. Took out all those balloons again. Oh, you're mine, son. You're mine. Grind them up, boys. Grind them up. Oh, you don't. Nice try. You're going nowhere, friend. You're going nowhere. Except Davy Jones, the Locker! Arr! Oh, he's got some armor in here. Punk. Got his balloons up and running. Lucky. Whoa, what's happening? Lag fest. Oh, looks like he was considered defeated. Okay, where's the other guy? Wait. Where'd he go? Nope. He's too far away now. Ah, well, full reverse. Full reverse. Whoa, missile flip out time. One second. Let me cycle through this so I'm not controlling it anymore. I want to rearrange myself a bit so I can get over top of this thing. Okay. Keep backing up. He's just hovering right over my other ship there, being annoying. Let's see here. Get him, boys! And... oh, just barely. Just barely. What are you smoking? Stop that. Stop! Are you fucking kidding me? Quit flipping out, my friend. Christ. Buddy. Do I have to destroy you now, honestly? Do I have to effing fucking oh my God. You piece of shit. What? Okay, I'm going to the atmosphere. Goodbye, world. Oh, hey, I can see the whole world. Damn, it's smaller than I thought it was. Hello, space. Oh, you're so beautiful, space. Do you see the world? I see the world. It's amazing. So is space. Space is amazing, and yet I can breathe. Looks like, you know what? I guess, you know what? Screw you, planet. Screw you, water world. I'm gone. I'm going to a new world. Woo! Robots for life! Robots for life! So obviously this is a problem. Silver Dragon. breaker of games. Every single time. Like, if I didn't break a game at least once, I would be surprised. I would be honestly surprised. Ah, well, anyway. It's like I blew away half my damn ship. Set myself to the damn stratosphere. Whoa, buddy. Buddy. Quit freaking out. Jesus. My man. This may take a while. Yeah, let me go get my other ship. I can fix this in 2 seconds if I hop to the other ship. Let's go misc and repair tentacles. And I'll probably get some repair bots on here actually as well. There we go. So we're all repairing each other now. Should be a quick job. Yup. Thank you, repair tentacles. Now let's do the same on mine, just to make things, you know, quicker here. So we don't have to worry about this as much. So hopefully that little flip out fun time doesn't happen again. I mean, it's not like I'm telling this thing to do anything extravagant. Okay. Misc. Repair tentacles. There we go. I might want to back off. I'm going to ram my own ship. Okay. Let's go get him. Engage this area. Maybe if we try a bit more to the right, we might be a bit away from the island. It'll be interesting eventually as well if we can, because we have structures as well we can construct, so we could possibly construct a giant fortress on the island itself. Two enemies again. Except this time, only one of them is our annoying friend. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, good job. You're actually firing on him really well. We'll have to enhance you a bit, but hey. All in all, it's not bad. This thing's meant to be anti-ship anyway. Suppose we can take the missiles for a ride. Woo-hoo! And plop. Hey, maybe they'll run into him and it'll become mines. Something tells me it's not going to work like that, but hey, a man can dream. A man can dream. Ah, well, I can easily make my missiles so that they would hit this far, but it would also require a lot of resources. Oh, wow. Do I even need to interfere in this battle? My other gun is being incredibly efficient this time. Huh. Good job, buddy. All right, let me... Let's have a ride. Woohoo! It's like, dear God, I feel like such an idiot for not realizing I could ride my missiles before. This is awesome. This is just awesome on a level of ridiculousness. Okay, so while he's just obliterating him from the side like that, I'm going to ram him and decimate him. You over there can have a set of missiles. You don't. Get him, my buddy. I'll shred him from the side here. There we go. Nailed it. No, I was trying to go for the back end here. You end up failing. Whoops. Bit of lag there. Oh, he's done. He's done. And now, yeah, I don't even have to do a damn thing here. Wow. Thank you. Just, goddamn. Go support ship. Yeah, boom. Yeah, and I'm not even done with that thing yet. That's the fun part. I still have to armor it. I still have to give it all kinds of stuff. I'm gonna enhance that gun itself. Here we go. We finally have another resource gathering zone. I've been looking for one of these forever. Engage with the shredder. And my support ship. That's fine. Good enough. We'll be quite far away, but that's, you know, still good enough. Damn, though, we're doing really well. That support ship is really backing me up quite well. Once I enhance him some more, I don't even know. Oops, looks like I left you on the wrong side, my friend. We have one enemy, and that's it. Let me just kind of chillax right here. Let's see here. I should almost get like a sub-vehicle spawner on here, so I wouldn't have to worry about it as much. But anyway, constructibles, fortress. Well, I suppose it's a bit premature. We'll deal with that in a moment. I'm not sure. That's the fun thing here. Like, it's got the acceleration from the thrusters. So my thought is, what is it that's reducing its range? Do I just need more fuel tanks, or would another thruster do the job? Okay, let's go. Let's go get them, boys. We'll come back for this resource zone in a bit. That should be close enough now. Boom! Yep! Oh, there goes his entire right side. Oh, love it. Doing some good damage. He's coming down. He is coming down. I really want to take out the blades, but more importantly, there's a section on the back I want to take out where the thrusters are. That is the one of the largest things that is keeping it afloat, is the thrusters. Oh, beautiful aim for the back. Beautiful shot for the back. Oh, shit, I'm shredding my own damn ship. Idiot, got too close to me. Now I have to repair his ass. God damn it. It's lucky I didn't frickin' destroy him. Okay, misc. Repair tentacles. Okay, it's back up. Where the heck is he? There he is. There we go. I'll just keep shooting and then, you know, shooting missiles at him constantly. He'll eventually die. We'll ride the next batch there. Yep. I may have to reduce the angle again of this frag. I might have accidentally left it at 180. It seems like they're spreading a bit too much is what I was going for. I could add a staggered fire add-on as well. That would have, you know, like a set of, say, 4+ missiles launching one after the other after the other. There we go, he's dead. Let me back up now. We'll head back to the spawning or the resource gathering area here and start doing, well, resource gathering. Now, at the moment, I'm not sure what the most efficient way to do this is. I may actually have to be in the area to get any true amount of resources from doing this. Actually, building a fortress like I usually do might not actually be the way to go. But I like fortresses, so whatever. Let's do it anyway. So, go ahead and build a bunch of those. Let's go engines block. 6 crankshafts. Cylinders. Carburetors. Quickly. 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 Engine zone fuel tanks. And resources. Fuel storage tanks. Okay. I hope you don't crash into this, or I will have to kill you. Just saying. Okay, engines. Cylinders, once again. So, crankshaft. Cylinders. And back to carburetors. There we go. Okay. Engine zone fuel tanks. Superchargers. And then finally, exhausts. Oh, I don't have these attached to the right ones. There we go. Better. Resources. Let's get a fuel processor so we don't have to worry about this thing falling out of the sky while I'm gone. A couple oil drills. And a couple resource gatherers. Beautiful. Purrs like a kitten. Alright, so let me check the map now. So we've firmly pissed off the deep water guard. I am going to have to get a lot of stuff done. Let me take a look at the other area map here. I thought so. I'll return with the shredder. I can see where my other fortress is. Return to friendly area. I'll leave the other guy here to help defend that in case it's under attack before I return. Anyway, this is probably at my 30 minutes for the day, but let me just do a little bit more quickly. We'll approach our fortress. I do have to get a spawn beacon here soon, so I am not just, you know, dying and then disappearing, never to return. So soon we're going to have to make attempt on the actual core fortress for the Deepwater Guard. Whee! I can shoot like a star! Okay, enough screwing around. We have more than enough of this. We don't really need more scrap. We have enough crystals to choke on. The only major thing we need now is oil. Oil, 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 oil. The one thing we're low on now. Okay, resources, oil drills. There we go. Okay, obviously I can enhance this fortress more. I can turn it into a true battle fortress if I really wanted to. Extend the engines up to the front, put another set of engines off on the right side here, which would extend forward and also have the same effect. Truly armor this thing up and just put a bunch of different turrets and weapon systems on it, and it would become my armored death fortress. But that really depends on what we want to do, so we'll see. We'll see what happens. Either way, I do want to start designing other ships here soon. But I think, oh, we got it. Yep, we have an attack going for 5-0. So I will quickly head over here. Return to friendly area with the shredder. Return to friendly area. Okay, so we're going to have to engage them. I think I might attack the area just below us next time. That means we'll be fighting two fleets at the same time. Hopefully we'll be fine. But yeah, that is the general plan. We're going to invade that one and take on two fleets at the same time. That'll give us a good area to keep some units. So I'll leave my main cannon guy there to defend that area. I may spawn in another unit of some kind. Maybe I'll create a missile frigate or something. I don't really know. Either way, just something temporary there to work as a bulwark to fight the enemy in case they encroach on our territory. But anywho, thank you for watching. Have yourselves a great one, and I'll catch you all tomorrow for the next episode. Peace out.